Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 415. So let's start. So if we talk about finding out the prime factors of 415, you need to write the number like this. All right, and before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we are going to start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 415 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 415 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 13 times is 39, 25. No, it is not divisible by 3. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible by 5, so divide it. 5 8 times is 40, 83. All right, now this 83 is further not divisible by 5, and also on that it is a prime number, and that's why it is also not divisible by any other prime number other than itself. So to divide this 83, you need 83 on the left hand side, and when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 415, that is 5 × 83. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 415. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.